I'm Nikki Nish. I'm 3 years old. I'm reading a book today. I am reading and standing the Grasshopper book. The Grasshopper of summer. He likes to be hiding and seek in the flowers. In the dark world, he does with the wind. Falling flowers died. Falling flowers came to the empty wound field. Grasshopper was wound and the frosty grass was only empty till wind blew going on this floor as Grasshopper were taking it home. Winter for the rest. Grasshopper laughed. Won't be silly. Winter won't be here. I'm going to be like we should enjoy summer. One day, some ants studied fast. They looked tired. Their hearts hurried. Grasshopper found some and rest. To hit me, take for the land. You can play good, take Grasshopper. You can dance in the shade. We're too busy to dance, said Mother Land. What are you doing? All this food, as Grasshopper. We are taking it home to keep for winter, said Father Ant. Grasshopper ran to find out. The ants were picking up coal. They carried the heavy coal on their backs. Don't be silly. Winter will not be here long time. You should be like me. Enjoy summer fun. Keep hope. And down the house, he looked inside ants. The ants were stealing by a hot fire. If they're eating roasted corn, it smells wonderful. Grasshopper thought the ants were right. I should have planned ahead instead. I wasted my time. I completed my book. Yay!